Hi guys, it's the Epic Gamer guy here, and today I made a house that I like to call the beach house. So this house does have a lot of windows, as you may have seen, and it's also facing the beach, which is a really nice feature. You get a nice view of the ocean and kind of the town. Now the lot I used was a community lot right below, I don't know whose house, but it's a community lot right off in kind of the country area where there's a lot of nice houses. Anyway, so here's the kitchen, and it's kind of a somewhat small kitchen, but it has double everything, so it's very useful. And yeah, I like the color scheme I have on it. Then there's a picture of the bottom story from the main dining area and kind of main dining area, we'll call it that. So then there's the picture of the bathroom. Nice bathroom. I think the wall scheme looks very nice. And there's the the bedroom, and I kind of like how the TV's between the two doors and then the dresser there. And then there's the main front door, and then there's another picture of it, and then here's the garage. And the garage is one car garage is all I could fit, but there's plenty of room for bikes and whatnot. And then the second story, I left a lot of room for improvement and whatnot. There's a table area there with computers, and then there's the main TV area. There's also a foosball table, an easel, and a guitar. Then there's a balcony on the second story with a telescope and some chairs. Then there's a bar right there. And then there's some exercise equipment. And as you can see, there's plenty of room left on this story. And then there's a bookshelf. And then there's the stairs. So if you like this house, the download link is in the description. And thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope you download the house, because it is a very nice house. So thank you for watching this video, and feel free to rate, comment, and subscribe. And more Sims 3 houses are coming soon. Again, thank you.